Warren engineers in Clackamas, Oregon, lead the industry with innovative winching technology. When it comes to making the best products on the market even better, you have to listen to what the user is telling you. You've told us that losing or damaging your winch remote has cut your day short. You've told us that you want more room to move around the vehicle without being tethered to a cable. You've also told us that you need a way to monitor the battery so you're not left stranded on your next adventure. You've said a lot, and we've listened. The new Warn Hub receiver and app turns your smartphone into an untethered wireless remote that will allow you to operate the winch from up to 100 feet away while also receiving winch feedback and alerts so you know exactly what's going on during a recovery. The Warn Hub receiver is a state-of-the-art wireless control system that allows you to operate your winch using the Bluetooth connection on your smart device. The IP68 and IP69K waterproof hub wireless receiver connects to your winch, and then our free custom-developed app for either iOS or Android communicates with the receiver via Bluetooth signal. Warn has four different hub wireless receivers, one for Axon winches, one for the VRX Pro Vantage and Vantage winches, another one for Warn truck and Jeep products like the VR Evo, Xeon, Heavyweight, and Specialty Series winches, and they even have receivers compatible with other winch brands. All four versions feature the following: the ability to use a smartphone to operate your winch from up to 100 feet away and monitor your vehicle's battery voltage, a 6-foot wiring harness and zip ties that allow the receiver to be mounted to any tube or flat surface under the hood for security, a multicolor LED that indicates receiver status of connectivity, rugged construction featuring fully potted and sealed electronics, IP68 and IP69K sealed. In addition to these features, Axon owners will also be able to monitor the winch load and motor temperature. Please note the Warn Hub receiver is not compatible with the Xeon Platinum winches, and the thermometric indicator is disabled on the 9.5 CTI and the 16.5 TI with the hub system. If you already own another brand of winch, you too can enjoy the features and benefits the Hub receiver has to offer. When it comes to installation, it's as easy as plug in, power on, and connect. To get started, download the Warn Hub app from the App Store or Google Play. From there, get under the hood to determine a mounting location and wire routing path. Using the included zip ties, mount the Hub receiver firmly to the vehicle. When possible, mount the winch remote plug cable behind the vehicle grille and be sure to route wires and cables away from sharp edges, heat, and moving parts. Connect the Hub receiver to the winch remote plug. Once powered, the Hub receiver is active when the yellow light is on. Now open the app on your phone and follow the prompts. Warn Hub would like to use Bluetooth. Okay. On the next screen, you can review the terms and conditions. To advance, slide the switch and push continue. The app will now move through three screens while trying to connect. Plug in, power on, and connect. Once the user holds and releases the pairing button on the Hub receiver to put it into pairing mode and the app finds it, the status message at the bottom will update and the app will ask the user to pair. The user must push pair to continue. This step ensures that you only connect with your Hub receiver and not others within 100 feet of you. Once you successfully pair your device, the app will confirm with a yes screen like this one. Now you can customize your app by naming your receiver and choosing your winch model. After successfully pairing the Hub receiver, or any time the user reopens the app after it's been backgrounded, the app will default to the winch lock screen. To unlock, press and hold the red unlock button. With most winches, this screen will allow the user to monitor the battery, winch in and winch out. With the Axon Power Sports winch, you can add some brain power to your horsepower and monitor the winch's load, battery voltage, and temperature while using the same screen to winch in and winch out. In case the winch is not in sight, the winch in and winch out buttons will vibrate when pressed to let you know it's working. If the user ever covers up the proximity sensor in the phone, usually located by the speaker, the app will go blank. This prevents the user from inadvertently operating the winch. If a warning pops up and the user clicks on the warning message, a larger screen will open, providing a more detailed explanation along with tips to avoid the issue. If for some reason you get disconnected, you'll see this screen that will help you reconnect. In the top right corner, you'll see the settings icon. This takes users to the Help submenu, which allows them to open the owner's manual and contact customer service. Settings also allows you to change, add, or update the receiver you're paired to, and it displays the version of the app you installed, which can be useful when troubleshooting with Warn customer service. Whether you use it as your primary remote control, a backup controller, or as a monitoring device, the Warn Hub wireless receiver and app converts your smartphone into the next evolution in winching technology. To learn more about the Warn Hub, simply go to our website at warn.com. If you have any other questions, just email us at cs@warn.com or call 800-543-9276. Quality products you can depend on. That's the Warn difference.